Sacred Heart Medical Center announced today it is closing its children's psychiatric unit in the fall. The PCCA cares for kids between the ages of 12 and 17 with mental health diagnoses, including depression, anxiety, and bipolar disease. Providence cited financial challenges and a need to update safety features in the unit. But above all, the company said there was an ongoing shortage of inpatient psychiatrists. That unit will close on September 7th.